What's up, guys? I'm the Nerdy Ginger. This is Jaylen.
What's up?
How you doing? Let's play some Fire Emblem, shall we? It's been a little while. It is time for Chapter 7X, The Black Shadow. Do you even remember where we were?
Yeah. We're going to help the kids.
Yes. I hope you guys enjoyed that last lovely episode. A mysterious group seems hell-bent on capturing Nils and Nini. They said hell in an E-rated game. What is this madness? Having failed, this group, the Black Fang, flees. Rumor has them traveling southwest. Lim and her colleagues follow in hopes of recovering the lost heirloom. The Black Fang have made a stronghold in an abandoned castle in Cut. What that said. Its dark halls are alive with shadowy figures. What do you mean shadowy figures?
Are we gonna fight ghosts?
Or is it just dudes? Oh, they're just dudes.
Oh.
That guy's semi-old. You can be him, I guess.
Oh, okay.
So, the brother escaped, and the sister was rescued by a band of strangers. Do I understand you?
Yes, they ambushed us and...
Hold your excuses. That is the end of all that matters.
Yes, ma'am.
And your plan is... your plan for recovering the siblings is...
We've warned that the entire group is heading this way. With the brats in tow.
Damn, brats, come on. They're coming here? Why would they do that?
Nils is kind of a brat.
Well, yeah.
They may well be after this ring. It's a rare piece. We took it from the girl. It was a stroke of luck that we did, especially if it brings them to us now. I'll grab a whole lot of them with us to bait a trap.
What that said. I see. Very well. I will give you another chance. I've business elsewhere, but I shall return once it's finished. You have until sunrise tomorrow, do you understand?
She's a bit of a bitch.
Yeah. If you do not have the children when I return, whoops, my hand will deal you the Fang's punishment. The Fang's. I know it's the Black Fang, but the Fang's punishment just sounds really painful. The Fang, you know what I mean? What are you gonna do with this Fang?
What if she just bit him?
Yes, that'd be amazing.
I believe they went in here. M'lady, are you really going back to get the ring?
Yes, we are.
But this is their stronghold! They're about to be what? You idiot, we're gonna die! Please forget about the ring. It's okay.
Stevens agreed to attempt this recovery.
Yeah, let's go.
I would not be here if not for that.
I just gotta say, your voice is, Lynn, it's just absolutely soulful. I love it.
Steven believes we can do this.
We can do this!
I'm sure that decision was not made lightly. It took us like 2 seconds. Yep.
You're like, hell yeah, do it.
Yes, do it.
With Steven at my side, I'm confident we can win. Let's get your ring back, Ninian.
Lady.
Yeah. Milady Lindis, there are more of the foe than we thought.
This is their stronghold, of course. It's imperative that we move quickly.
Exactly, Milady. This narrow corridor can be used to our advantage. If we draw the enemy through here, we can engage them in small numbers and remain relatively safe. If time is a concern, we can always rush them. If we do that, we'd better be sure we can win.
So, Steven, what do you think?
This game is easy so far, so how hard can this be? Come on.
You're gonna just rush them?
Yes.
how we move forward is completely up to you.
I know. Alright. So, yes, let's definitely get Matthew over here. So Matthew can already get... No, so Lucius can't get to him quite yet. What can you do, Matthew? You probably can't do too much. No. But Sarah will be right behind you, though. No, she can't heal you, so I'm just gonna... Oh, jeez, but there's this axe guy over here. I forget. It's been a while. I forget who needs leveling right now. I guess Florina could use some, but she can't really do much. So I'm just going to have Sane up here. Yep, equip your sword. You need some more weapons, too. I probably should have equipped some weapons for him. And Will over here. You must take out this guy. Oh, yeah, he can actually double him. Sweet. Yeah, the soldiers are really weak. They're really slow, especially. Okay, good. Some speed. That's what he needs. All right. I wish Urk could have come up behind him.
There's
though.
A I know, broken mage. Wall there.
I know. There's also that mage. Eek. Okay. So I don't want to get in range. I don't want Lucius to get into the range of that guy because he might get not good. He might. Yeah. That's what I meant to say. Alright, just Sarah, just move over here and just get Nil some XP. Unless Lucius can kill him right now. Which would be nice. Yeah, Lucius!
That's crazy.
Oh, I missed the critical! Oh.
Wow.
Okay. Okay, good. Going good.
This
and it feels good to go good.
Oh, wait. All right. There's a lot more.
Come at me, bro! That thing I gave Matthew is definitely working wonders for him, giving him all the extra HP that he needs. Oh, jeez. Take him out!
Light move.
Yeah, I know. He's fast. I love Lucius. Lucius is pretty freaking sweet. Oh, no. That thief is not going to get that chest. That chest is freaking ours.
There's another one?
Yes, there is.
Where is
it? Wait, no, it's just right there. It's right there. There's just that one, actually.
Oh, he's going to take it?
Yeah, that thief can take it. That thief can take it, and I don't want him to take it. You can't do anything right now, Florina.
Break the wall.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea, actually. Maybe. Oh, well. Oh, well, I already did it. Okay, Nils. Yep, you come up on him. So that way he can start breaking through the wall. And Sarah, heal him up. Yep.
Yay.
All right, smash the wall, boy. Use the Iron Slayer.
Break the wall.
Irons. Break the walls down. Do you know what that's from?
Yeah.
All right. Lightning! All right. Okay,
wait,
Lucius.
He had thunder.
Lucius is about to die.
What's the difference between thunder and lightning?
Well, thunder is a sound, yet is somehow the actual light. For some reason, thunder is the lightning bolt. Why is it? I don't understand why it's called lightning. Shouldn't it be called like enlight? It should be called like an enlightening or something. That would make a little bit more sense. Don't you think?
Like
enlightenment, you know what I mean?
Just completely take out a word out of another religion.
Okay, I don't want to take too. I don't want. Oh crap! should I use the Manicat? Yeah, Manicati. Oh man, she's gonna take some damage too, though. Go for it, Lynn. Oh, she missed anyway. Oh, wow. So sweet. Nah, no, I was hoping she'd level up, but we're too overpowered for these guys now, though. How this camp? No. They're getting in! the guy's getting in! Lucius! No, I can't get there in time! Kill it! Sarah, you take the hit for him! Okay, no, don't do that. That's a very bad idea.
She has all the health.
Yeah, but she can't take any hits. Okay, so Lucius over here needs some healing. Iron Sword! Critical! Boom! Whoa. Feels good to get some criticals! I didn't really need it right there, but okay. Oh yeah, I might need to trade. Oh yeah, I might have forgotten to trade. Doesn't Sane have a heal spell on? I thought. Will has it. I'll have to trade it to her for. I'll have to trade it to him in a bit, or to her. That's what I said. What the fuck did I just say?
What's down there?
What's down the stairs? It's just a place where that's basically just people coming out. Oh yeah. Nils. I completely forgot about that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, what do we got in here? A hammer. Ooh, that's a good axe. Oh man.
The lance. Drop the lance.
But I need the lance. I don't use Dorcas. Well, that was completely pointless because I'm dropping this hammer.
Wow.
Damn it. Oh well. Alright, Florina, you might need to get in here to back him up in a bit. Alright, Lucius, heading on forward. This will be over soon. Muhaha! You cannot touch me! Or you just did.
Wow.
Dodge. That super flip. Super epic flip. Mm-hmm. Alright. You need a kill, Matthew. But so does Florina here. So I'm going to let her punch him! Alright, what you got for us, Florina? Bad. That's crap. That's just crap. That's plain old crap. Matthew, I don't think you guys are going to be moving much, but I'm just going to kind of stay a little bit cautious moving up here. All right. And Will, you just do some chip damage on this guy. Get ready to finish him off. And yeah, Lucius, get Lucius a level up now. Come on.
Ooh.
Magic skill. Okay, fine.
Whatever.
It could have been better, but it could have been worse as well. Mm-hmm. And Sane. Yeah, just take that guy out. Sane, I was about to say I hate Sane. I do not hate... I hate you, Sane! Why'd you miss? You stupid little... Vulnerary! I need to use the Vulnerary! Maybe I don't need it. I don't know.
Are you gonna kill the boss with?
I don't know who I'm gonna kill the boss with. I haven't really thought this through at all. I'm just... Yeah, you critical!
Wow.
I'm just rushing it like you said. Strength! Yes! Yeah. Okay, would have liked some... You still need some defense, though.
Uh-oh,
here comes the fire. That's not fire, that's flux. That looks like slime-ish.
It's magic poop.
Yes. You described it perfectly. Boom, boom. Nothing. Got nothing on us, bitch. Oh, man. I got nothing on him, really.
Wait, do it. Just do it.
Oh, but dude, he's going to die in the next shot. He's going to die in the next shot. Oh, damn it. I need to get him out of the way. That's not out of the way. He can still get me. He can still get me. All right, lightning guy. Lightning guy, come with us. Steals, heals, heal with. Yeah, okay, well, he'll hurt you. Heal her. And trade. Give. No, not him. What am I doing? What am I doing? Trade it was hard to give him the heal. Thank you.
Oh, wow, nice.
Jeez. All right, Lin and Sin. Who should I get the kill with?
Sin.
I should get the kill with Sin. Okay. I should get the kill with Nils.
Get the kill
with... Oh, God. Nils. Is that even possible? I don't think that's possible. I just want to weaken him. I want Matthew to kill something. Ah, screw it. Florina can... Or not Florina. Somebody else can... Just level up and get something good once, will you? Okay, okay. That's good. Wow. Defense. I would have liked some strength, though, as usual. Who needs a level up? Is anyone... I didn't think anyone was still level 4. Give it to Will. Yeah, Will needs a kill. Will needs a kill. Mm-hmm.
Will needs a kill.
Will needs a kill. And move you forward and snipe you in the mother flicking oh, crap.
Wow.
Victory music! Victory is in sight! And I will... And I can... Taste it. What I said. I say a lot. I'm using a lot of gibberish today. I don't have gibberish today. Alright. Alright, Nils. Get you a level up too. Not that, I'm not even going to really use him at all. All that much, really. Okay, does he have a ranged weapon? No, he doesn't. So I can just...
Steve.
I can just keep staying right up here and nothing will happen.
Wow. Just right next to
I don't know how to walk. Alright. I mustn't fail.
I mustn't fail. I cannot fail. The consequences are too...
Too painful. It's too painful. It's too painful to bear. I don't know who I want to kill you with, man. Your death has been postponed because I don't know who I want to kill you with yet. Kaboom! Feels good.
Wow.
It feels good to kill. We need some more unnecessary healing.
Okay.
Yes.
What?
Maybe I'll get the kill with Urk. Or should I get the kill with Matthew?
Can you do it?
Just do it. I don't care. Aw, no level up for Matthew.
No, I cannot. Give us the ring, and I swear us this la 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 la. You will promise to leave these two alone. If I have your vow, I'll spare your life. Failure means death. What? Poison, he took his own life.
Because I can't show us that because they're too low tech. These are no common brigands we're dealing with. This man was trained by a well-organized group.
The Taliban.
Okay, no, don't even do that. That's not, what? That's just like, no, you don't talk about that.
What do they want with Nils and Nivian? Nothing, bitch. Nils, Nivian, everything's going to be fine.
You're a liar, Nils, just a plain liar.
As long as you're with us, you'll be safe. But you witness our victory, right? With Steven's planning and my sword, you have no worries.
No one else did anything.
If we'll all work together, there's nothing we can't overcome. I don't care who comes after you. I will not let you be taken.
Really?
Yes, on my honor. Right, Steven?
Fuck yeah!
M'lady.
Flipping off the screen
for
no
reason.
That's
all she says.
Yes.
This is yours. It's... You called it Nidian's Grace.
Nidies!
Did you not? That lout had it. Malaylin, thank you! I have no other words to save thank you. Save the game, thank you.
Yeah, there we go. Well, I saved before I even made the intro. No spoilers for the next episode. Must block or blur or something. Anyway, guys, I'm the Nerdy Ginger. This is Jaylen.
Oh, look, Kaylin.
And we'll be sure to like this video and subscribe. We'll see you guys next time for Fire Emblem. Peace out.